Says the Shmirat Shabbat Gilchata, and Chacham Uvadia brings this as well, that a woman is not allowed to spray the hair on Shabbat, although she's only holding the hair with the hairspray, that's not permitted on Shabbat at all. Rather, if a woman wants, she can use a pin to hold the hair, and that's fine, says the Shmirat Shabbat Gilchata. He also adds to that that if a woman wants to use a rubber band for the hair to hold the hair, that's permitted, since it's done in a way that doesn't form the hair. And the only way that should be asur is with such hairspray or mousse or something like that that forms the hair, and even though it's only holding it, still such a thing is not permitted.